You know, many of us love to fight. I mean, we love to fight so much, we can't wait to fight something, somebody. We're always prepared for an opponent that we think we see, but many times we're not equally prepared to fight what's within. I mean, when we see an opponent, when we see an enemy that we think is before us, we got our form ready, we've been working on different things, and we're like, I'm ready to show you that I'm not weak. I'm gonna let you know that you don't have the best of me. I'm gonna let you know I'm not a doormat. I mean, we're always ready to fight. But what would happen if we would use that same discipline to say, I'm fighting for my faith. I'm fighting for my destiny. I'm fighting for my family. I'm not gonna let anything cause me to go backwards because I'm committed, I'm focused, I'm disciplined, I'm ready to fight for my faith. Because the greatest fight that you'll ever have, the greatest win you ever have is not winning for the opponent, but it's winning the fight within. You can learn to rise above all the things that are trying to pull you down and say, I'm going to cause my faith to conquer my fear. If you can get that together, not just your form, but if you can get that together and say, I'm ready to conquer this thing, then the opponent on the outside is nothing compared to the victory you can get on the inside. If you can conquer the inside fight, the fight on the outside is nothing compared to what you want on the inside. So get the right focus. Get the right perspective. Keep fighting, but fight for your faith. And let your faith conquer your fear. That's the greatest fight you could ever have.